Welcome to a new video of Appelboom.com. My name is Joost Appelboom and I would like to tell something in this video about the Mont Blanc The Beatles limited edition and special editions. As always, if this video helps you, leave us a like, and if you're interested in these fine writing instruments, visit our store in Laren or order it online in our web store at Appelboom.com. In 1960, the English rock band The Beatles was formed in Liverpool. Many years later, we still see them as one of the most successful and influential music bands ever. The Beatles built their reputation playing in clubs in Liverpool and Hamburg in the early 60s. Fun fact is that Hamburg is also the hometown of the greatest brand in fine writing, Mont Blanc. The most successful period of the Beatles was between 1965 and 1969 with the four members, John Lennon, Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr and George Harrison. They produced extremely innovative recordings, including the albums Rubber Soul, Revolver, Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band, Abbey Road and Let It Be. After that, they broke up and had success as solo artists. In the past, Mont Blanc already did a special edition celebrating one of the Beatles members, John Lennon. This donation pen was launched in 2010 and was a wonderful tribute to the Beatles member who was shot and killed on the 8th of December in 1980. There are two editions of the Beatles pens, the special edition and the limited edition. The limited edition is limited to only 1,969 pieces. This number is a reference to the year of the album Abbey Road, the 12th album of the Beatles. 1969 was also the year that the Beatles were together for the last time in the studio, on 12th of August. This was when John Lennon announced to leave the band. The special edition will be produced for a limited time, normally for about a year. The limited edition comes as a rollable and fountain pen. The special edition is available as a fountain pen, rollable and ballpoint pen. Besides these writing instruments, Mont Blanc also launched a matching ink in psychedelic purple and a notebook to complete the collection. Both pens have a different box. The Mont Blanc The Beatles limited edition pen comes in a luxury square gift box with the famous album cover of Abbey Road on top of the box. To make it extra special, Mont Blanc did include the actual Abbey Road album with this box, so you can listen to the Beatles while writing. On the front of the box you can find the Mont Blanc emblem and an engraved plate which says Mont Blanc, The Beatles and the limited edition number. The inside of the box is covered with grey soft velvet, so the pen will not get any scratches. The special edition Beatles pen also comes in a luxury square box. However, this box is smaller compared to the limited version. This box has the logo of the Beatles on top of the box, together with the portraits of the four members of the legendary rock band and the Mont Blanc emblem. The five colored stripes on the box are a preview of what will come back on the pen. Both boxes have a booklet with information over the band and the pens. Both the special and limited edition have a lacquered body with ruthenium coated details. The yellow, pink, blue and red stripes on the body of the special edition are a tribute to the costumes they wore on the album cover of Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. A further inspiration for this is the playful stripes used by the Beatles on the cover of the single Love Me Do. The body of the limited edition features a collage of memorabilia in white lacquer and metal inlays, including the license plate number for the Volkswagen Beetle parked in the background of the album cover, the silhouettes of the Beatles on crossing Abbey Road, the Union Jack as a reference to the song Her Majesty, the words Come Together and Love refers to one of their songs, She Loves You, and the peace symbol, which became world famous in the 1960s. Furthermore, we notice the number 12 in the background, which is another reference to the Abbey Road album, being the 12th UK studio album released by the Beatles. To finish this artistic collage, the signatures of the members of the Beatles are also printed on the pen in black. The The shape of both editions are inspired on the shape of the microphones they used in the Abbey Road recording studios, while the cone of the pen is inspired by buttons on the mixing table of the studio. One of the things that are very recognizable of these pens are the clips that features the four mustaches each of the members had. To finish the pens, the Montblanc emblem can be found on top of the pen. As you can see, the emblem on the limited edition is slightly smaller. The cap can be unscrewed and it reveals a beautiful large section. The threads are not that deep, but the step to the barrel is quite high, so it is not comfortable to hold a pen near the thread. The nib of the Beetle pens are made of 18 karat gold or 14 karat gold, depending on the edition. The special edition has a 14 karat gold nib with a ruthenium coating, featuring the apple finely engraved into the metal, referring to Apple Records, a record label founded by the Beatles in 1968. Also, the limited edition has the apple engraved on the nib, although this nib is 18 karat gold with the ruthenium coating. The apple is gold plated on this version, also as a reference to the iconic Abbey Road album. Both nibs share the engravings 2017, the year this edition was launched, 4810, the height of the mountain Mont Blanc, and the name of Mont Blanc. Furthermore, the number of the gold content is mentioned on the nib. The nibs are available in extra fine, fine, medium, broad, double broad, oblique medium, oblique broad, and oblique double broad. The fountain pen uses a piston filling mechanism which can be activated by twisting the cone. The limited edition rollable uses the Le Grand rollable refills, while the special edition rollable uses the standard Montblanc rollable refills. The ballpoint pen of the special editions uses the standard Montblanc ballpoint refills. The Montblanc Beatles pen is quite a heavy pen. The limited edition is 84 grams, while the special edition weighs 72 grams. Both pens are about the same size, 145 millimeters closed, and uncapped the pen measures about 130 millimeters. It is possible to pose the pen, but it doesn't have a steady fit, so we do not recommend this. The pen is in size comparable with the Meisterstück Le Grand. Here you see a comparison with the Meisterstück Le Grand, the Meisterstück 149, the Montblanc Borghese, Visconti Homo Sapiens, the Lamy 2000, and the Pelican M800. Here you see the pens uncapped. This was our overview of the Montblanc Beatles collection. If you're interested in the striking Montblanc Beatles after watching the video, you are welcome to make your purchase in our web store. Let us know about your experience with the Beatles and share your thoughts and special moments using a Montblanc in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe.